Nucleic acid detection reagent filling line. The IVD tube filling labeling production line consists of filling capping machine and labeling machine. It units tubes sorting and feeding, liquid filling, cap sorting and feeding, capping, labeling, and coating together. The production capacity ups to more than 30,000 pieces per day. Since 2020, the epidemic broke out, we have provided these machines to nearly 200 users.